of formats when you're just acting, it really gives me a lot of peace. So I avoid confrontations at all costs. I've never indulged, I've never engaged.
भीगे होंठ तेरे प्यासा दिल मेरा लगे अब रुसा मुझे तन तेरा.
What's up, dude?
Brother and brother man, how's it going? What's up, man? यार, I'll have to cancel यार, आज date है.
अरे यार, what happened to bros before hoes, man?
तू रोता क्यों रहता है, bro? तेरा time आएगा, तू नंगा ही तो आया है, क्या घंटा लेकर जाएगा? बैठ जा, क्या कर रहे हैं? निशांक को लेके चला जाना, यू कॉल देम अप, दे विल टेक यू. एंड पैसे से अंदर पड़े हुए, जस्ट टेक देम एनी टाइम. ब्रदर्स गॉट यू, टिप वेल प्लीज, वुमेन लाइक इट.
आज बड़ा एक्साइटेड है. ऐसी कौन है यार? तुझे बड़ी लड़कियां मिल जाती हैं यार, मुझे भी टिप्स दे दे
यार. टिप से कुछ नहीं होता ब्रो, पंकज हेतल जोशी बनना पड़ेगा, गेट इट? ये डेटिंग एप्स पे ना लाइन लगी हुई है राइट स्वाइप्स की, मेरे लिए तुम लोग कंप्लेन करते रहो बस. पीएच फैक्टर तो है नहीं, पीएच फैक्टर, पंकज हेतल फैक्टर. देख यार, आई हैव टाइम टू बैठ. आई एम एन एलिजिबल बैचलर, करेक्ट? हॉट मैं हूँ, रिच मैं हूँ, पॉपुलर हो जाऊंगा, यू नो. और लड़कियों को क्या चाहिए यार, थोड़ी चीज चाहिए होती है, रिस्पेक्ट चाहिए थोड़ी सी, थोड़ी सी अटेंशन दे दो, दे आर हैप्पी. और इतना बनता भी है यार, यू नो, दैट्स आर रोल इन द सोसाइटी. वी कैन, वी जस्ट नीड टू शो देम दैट वी केयर फॉर देम, एंड देन इट्स ऑल हंकी डोरी. अपने फ्रेंड्स को देख ले, उनकी गर्लफ्रेंड्स हैं, कुछ भी कर रही हैं, फ़र्क ही नहीं पड़ रहा है इनको यार. थोड़ा लगाम दे के रखो, एंड देर ओनली लिसन टू यू जब तू कुछ सही कर रहा है, वेन दे नो दैट यू रिस्पेक्ट देम. सो इट्स अ टू वे ट्रैफिक, दैट्स हाउ यू हैव टू डील विद इट. तेरा मुंह तोड़ दूं मैं बहन के लौड़े? हाउ मेनी टाइम्स हैव आई फकिंग टोल्ड यू नॉट टू ब्रिंग हर नेम अगेन एंड अगेन? डू, शी वाज अ बिच एंड इट वाज हर लॉस. ओके, शी लॉस दिस. 9 साल का रिलेशनशिप था, व्हाट डिड शी डू? आई रिस्पेक्टेड हर व्हेन शी सेड लेट्स नॉट हैव सेक्स बिफोर मैरिज. व्हाट डिड शी डू? वेंट एंड फक माय बेस्ट फ्रेंड 5 days before the fucking engagement. I'm glad नहीं हुआ यार ऐसी लड़कियों के साथ. और अगर if I wanted, I would have done anything. क्या करती वो, कहाँ मुंह दिखाती फिर? But it's good, man. It's good being single. भाई परसों रात को I think I was telling you about BTSM, bro. BT fucking SM. Can you imagine? She had everything. She had these leather gloves. She had a leather whip. Whoosh! And this harness. Oh my God. She just ulta ulta karke. The thing she's done to me, man. Urgh! Nasty. I can't even tell you, man. Crazy. Niklega ab. Paise andar pade. See ya. How's Avri? So nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Please have a seat. I've ordered some French wine, and the oysters here are phenomenal. They're also aphrodisiacs, I don't know if you know that. So, Asavari, tell me, what does your name mean?
It's a rag, actually.
That is so wonderful. That is so beautiful. I'll tell you something about myself. I come from an IPS family. Mera government officials aur in sab ke beech mein pala bada hoon main. It's been a slightly uptight upbringing, but it's all right. I love cars. I love to ride them. I've got my white BMW right outside.
Sorry, did you say ride cars?
Yeah.
It's drive, right?
I like to look at them as rides, you know. I'll explain it to you. So when you put the key in, and then you push it, and then you turn it around, so it's a ride, right? The sound that it makes just gets me going.
Yeah. You really enjoy sexual innuendos, right? We've already had two.
It's just in good humor, man. I hope I'm not making you uncomfortable. I'm a very safe guy, don't worry.
Safe guy? What do you mean by that?
You know, I mean, I have a mother, I have a sister, I use my mother's name as my middle name, Pankaj Hetal Joshi. And we've just been brought up like that, as in it's ingrained in us to respect women, to look out for them. That's what I do.
Look out for women?
You know, as in, whenever I'm at a pub with my female friends, I make it a point to stay sober because if they're getting drunk, I need to drop them back, right? So it's my duty to take care of them, right? Otherwise, also, if I go to a pub, I'll pick a corner, I'll be looking at these girls. No offense. There are these girls who do get drunk, right? So they'll be ordering one drink after another, ambling to the bar, taking another one. They'll get drunk. There'll be some random guy who'll just swoop in, make a nasty comment, snide comment, and then I'm just there to, you know, interject, go in between and say, hey, I'm her boyfriend, I'm her brother, I'm her driver. Ek bar main driver ban gaya tha. And then it's just, I drop them back home, keep them safe, tuck them in. I've never crossed the line. I've got thank you notes a number of times. In fact, there are these girls, kuch toh matlab jo thoda offense le leti hai, ke, hey, who are you and all that. So then I'm like, you're on your own, I tried. But then they say, men are assholes. I'm like, yaar, aapki izzat aapke haath mein.
Correct. Excuse me?
Your strap's showing. Thank me later, it's fine.
Actually, I just got a message from a friend. There's been like an emergency.
Oh my God.
So I'm just gonna rush and I'm sorry, we can split the bill, you know?
Don't worry, you want me to drop you? I can drop you.
No.
And
no,
don't
no.
worry about the bill. 10-12K is peanuts. Don't worry about it.
Yeah.
If your friend's all right, I mean, go and check. But if she's all right, I can like come over later. You know, why waste a beautiful evening?
I think this is going to take some time. So I'm just going to like head.
Okay.
And then like I'm going.
But call me if you're free. I mean, I'm free too, so.
Yeah, yeah, but like I'm going out of town for a few weeks after this, and so.
That's not a problem. Don't worry. I'm a very, very patient man. I will wait for you. Whenever you get back, just give me a call. I'll be there.
Sure.
Very nice meeting you.
Nice.
Are you taking an Uber?
Yeah.
Just message me the number of the car, just in case.
Yeah. Sure.
Oyster cancel. Why none of them? Hello? Shankar? Bro, yaar, I can't make it here. I'm getting late. Yeah, bro. Main tere ko parso detail deta hoon, theek hai? All right, bye bro. See ya. Oh, she looks drunk.